LC, this is LD on channel one.
Go ahead.
Yes, sir. The upper level winds are still red at this time. There isn't sufficient time to get another balloon, and so we need to set up for a 24-hour recycle.
Roger that. RC copies.
This is Delta Launch Control, and as we heard, we will scrub for today due to upper level winds. Our initial time on Friday will be 8:33 a.m., 8:33:25 to be precise. And our second opportunity on Friday is 9:12 or 9:12:31 to be exact. This is Delta Launch Control. We're backing out of our countdown, getting ready to detank the liquid oxygen. And there was a decision that we will also detank the RP1 fuel. So both those commodities will come off, and then the mobile service tower will go back into position around the rocket. Our plan for NASA TV coverage tomorrow is that we will begin at 5:45 a.m. Eastern Time, which will be concurrent with the reloading of the RP-1 on board and all of the other pre-launch activities that will follow. This will conclude our coverage for the Delta II GRAIL launch. This is Delta Launch Control.